Beginning by James Wright. The moon drops one or two feathers into the field. The dark wheat listens. Be still. Now. There they are, the moon's young, trying their wings. Between trees, a slender woman lifts up the lovely shadow of her face, and now she steps into the air. Now she is gone wholly into the air. I stand alone by an elder tree. I do not dare breathe or move. I listen. The wheat leans back toward its own darkness, and I lean toward mine.